So, Sam, I have to ask you one other thing.
Yes, ma'am.
And it's an awkward question to ask, but, you know, I've interviewed you before. You're sitting very close to me.
Yes.
We talked earlier about what people in the White House were saying about you.
Yeah.
Talking about whether you were drinking or on drugs or whatever they had happened today. Talking to you,
yeah.
I have smelled alcohol in your breath.
Well, I have not had a drink.
You haven't had a drink, so that's not.
No.
So I just, because it is the talk out there, again, I know it's awkward, let me just give you the question so you can categorically answer that. No, you haven't had a drink today?
My answer is no, I have not.
Anything else?
No.
No.
No. Besides my meds.
Okay.
Antidepressants, is that okay?
No, I'm just trying to understand.
Well, look, they can say, they can say whatever they want. I don't really care. Once again, they're pathetic.